Well, I won't back down. No, I won't back down.
Hello, my name is Sammy Carrejo, and I'm a stakeholder here at SIISD. What does that mean? That means that I have a say what happens in this district. We had meetings in the summer, pre-planning meetings. Were you guys here? Raise your hand. Were you here? Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Gotcha. All right. We were here.
President Morales, the speaker needs to address the board, not the audience.
Sir, just we'll listen to you. Just please address us, and we can.
Is that in the meetings? Is that in the paper? Financial? I mean, attorney?
This is a public meeting of the school board of the Socorro.
Is that in writing, sir? Sir, is that in writing? If not, thank you, sir. I am a disabled veteran. I can't hear properly. To communicate, I have to look at people. Is that all right with you, sir? Is that all right if I go ahead and do that? Gotcha. Respectfully speaking. So during the summer, during these meetings, they said, we need to get back to normal. And everybody applauded. Everybody said, hey, you know what? Some people feel safe, some people don't. And with all the input from the many meetings, you guys decided to what? Make it optional, correct? Yes or no? Can I ask, or is it you guys can answer? Gotcha, they can't answer. Great, the answer is yes. The students were allowed to go back to school. Masks were optional. But what happened? What happened from those dog and pony show meetings we had? And I used that term during those meetings. What's a dog and pony show? When people get dressed to go to a meeting and they're told like that what they say matters. When they're told that their vote matters. Did it matter? Did it really matter? No, because here we are 2 months later now having to fight back. Now, I understand that everybody feels different about this COVID stuff. I don't wear a mask. And unfortunately, I'm obese. But guess what? Vitamin C, vitamin D, zinc, exercising more than 30 minutes each day. Do you know it costs me more to buy all those vitamins than to wear those masks? Why do I do it? Because my health is important to me. I choose what I do. So let me ask you this. Will these masks make us better? Or will they make us feel better? Will they make us feel better? Do you think a piece of cotton in your face is going to stop anything from going through? The gentleman in the back who paints for a living, do you think he can paint with any of these masks that you guys are wearing?
Sir, what would happen if you would paint with any of these masks on? He would choke on the paint.
He would choke on the paint. So do you think that if these masks can't stop paint, they're gonna stop a virus? Now, let's talk about the Delta variant. Who made that up? Was it an airline? I mean, some other company called it the Lambda variant. Lambda, Lambda, Lambda. I mean, what are we calling it? Do you guys know, and forgive me, in all due respect to the medical society, I'm not a doctor. I might need to see one, but I'm not. But I'm a numbers guy, okay? How many variants are out there? How many are they going to be? Are we going to go Delta? Are we going to do Foxtrot, Golf, Hotel? How many, and do you guys know that the virus has not been isolated? You see all those pictures on TV of the coronavirus. Do you know that's not the actual virus? But yet, we have variants? How is that? Tell me. Follow the science. Follow the science. What science? Using the word science does not make it scientific. Does not make it scientific. Now, for those who are scared of being sick, great, I respect you. All I ask is you respect me as well. You have to remember, we all have rights, but your rights stop where mine start. Do not take my rights away from me. During this pandemic, I was at the hospitals fighting to get people out of those respirators. I had to sit there with families crying and their family members dying. Why? Wear a mask. The mask will save us. Did they? You want to think outside the box, SISD? You want to do something different? I challenge you to do that. I challenge you to be the first district in the country to enforce vitamin C in the morning. How about we give our kids an orange in the morning? How much will that cost us? Wait a minute, we're already giving it to them, right? In the cafeteria. My mom worked in the cafeteria for 26 years. Blech. Food's horrible.
Mr. Cutter.
Gotcha. if I may, 30 more seconds. Okay, there's plenty of people
not. Go ahead, please address.
We have to stop living in fear. If these people who are sick want to wear their mask, bless them. Allow them to do it. But right now, we have the haves and the haves not. Why are you gonna take our rights away from them? We are not here. All of us without masks are not here saying, you better take off your mask. Why are they saying that? I ask you, as a stakeholder, as a parent of three kids who attend this school district, do not make the mistake of trying to enforce these laws and saying a temporary restriction of your rights is still restricting your rights. There's no such thing as temporary. This was supposed to be 45 days long. We're past 1 year.
Thank
Stop
you,
the insanity.
Thank you
so much.
You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't